This video tutorial explains how to color the chart in Project Gantt chart for Qlik. Here is how the chart looks like by default. In this tutorial, we are going to explain how to color all main parts of the chart. Elements, chart area, table cells, table header, and timeline levels. In addition, you can see tutorials about labels, tooltips, and reference lines and ranges. They can also be colored. You can set the default fill and stroke colors of an element. In the Properties panel, go to Appearance, Defaults, click an element to open its settings. For example, you can configure actual bars. Use the Fill option to set the fill color. Stroke to set the stroke color. And Thickness to set the thickness of the stroke. Let us also set colors of milestones and dimension bars. To set the stroke color and the thickness of connectors, in the Properties panel, go to Add-ons, Connectors. Then use the Color and Stroke Thickness options. If you are interested in more advanced options, see the Colors of Elements tutorial, which explains, among other things, how to color elements by expression. The table on the left of the chart displays text information. You can color its cells, and same colors will be automatically applied to the chart area, the area where elements are displayed. In the Properties panel, go to Appearance, then Table, then Cells. Select the Fill Type from the Fill Type drop-down menu. The available options include Solid, Hierarchy, and Odd and Even. Solid Fill is applied to all rows. Go to Background and use the Fill and Opacity options to set their fill color and opacity. The color you set affects not only the table but also the chart area. Hierarchy fill is applied only to rows displaying hierarchical dimensions. As you can see, the color you choose in the background section automatically adjusts to mark different levels of the hierarchy. If you choose the odd even fill type, in the background section, you can set two different colors. One for odd rows and another for even rows. To color the font, go to Font and use the Color option. The header on the top of the table displays titles of its columns. You can color its background and font. To open the settings of the header, in the Properties panel, go to Appearance, then Table, then Header. To color the background, go to Background and use the Fill and Opacity options. To color the font, go to Font and use the Color option. A timeline is a set of rows or levels above the chart area where dates are displayed. Timeline levels are configured individually. For each of them, you can set the background and font colors. To open the settings of a level, go to Appearance, then Timeline in the Properties panel. Then select one of the levels, top level, mid level, or bottom level. Let us select the top level first. To set the fill color of a level, use the fill option. To color the font, go to font and use the color option. Let us color the middle and bottom levels. Now all main parts of the chart are colored. Thank you for watching. To learn more about the product, visit qlik.anychart.com.